right, Jack, Jack. Missy, Missy on Mac, Mac, Mac. HS on deck, no meds, my S bake off with Gap. Yes.
Yo, what's watching for Bav Nov Reaction? Now, today's video, we got Baby Mane and Too Smokey. Fam, I don't know what's going on with the feds not leaving Active Gang alone, but every single time you go to react to them, it's being re-uploaded. Or if you're too late, it's being re-uploaded. It's becoming a mess. But we're here with Criss Cross a couple days ago. Without any further ado, let's get into this one. Too Smokey is yet to miss. Again with the fancy instruments. Is that a violin? Leighton, Camden.
Strapped up in a zoobie, your homie, time to a pack, key up in a zoo. So that we clutching, my niggas, they busting them bullets, they coming straight out of that roof.
Because of the altitude, like, when someone uses autotune, it's very easy to gloss over what they just said. You lot heard what you just said, I don't need to rewind, fam.
Bags and things, we hanging it off of the bed. Hop on shoot, you know it's a mission. We dodging these piggies, they watching the way that we move. Watch the way that I lick shots. G-wing or that C-wing. Slice it up like it's crisscross. We in the trap with them big rocks.
That's why it's called crisscross, okay.
Time getting trappy, call me so, so I flip rocks. The body glided on TikTok. Three the guys, they can't stop clocks.
So we can't talk balance, it's all I know, I'm a dealer. I didn't make no tunes for dance, I met bangers for killer. Fill it up with a 12-gauge thing, but bro fell in love with a 6-shot spinner. Go halves on a thing and dish if I catch him, bro finishing for dinner. I can count what's left.
What is this guy saying, fam? He's not making TikTok songs, he's making street songs. I like that.
Ain't no tunes for dance, I met bangers for killer. Fill it up with a 12-gauge thing, but bro fell in love with a 6-shot spinner. Go halves on a thing and dish if I catch him, bro finishing for dinner. I can count what's left of the gang on my hands, but it's concrete, still catch bodies. Bro, do normal stabbings, push it away, man, do that properly. Bang, 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 like Rocky's.
What did he just say about counting on what?
Spinner, go halves on a big and dish if I catch him, bro, finishing for dinner. I can count what's left of the gang on my hands, but it's concrete, still catch bodies. Bro, do normal stabbings, push it away, man, do that properly. Bang, 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 like Rocky, slide like hockey, I met man shocky. Only had one bell in the chamber, and made man's head that shit like Noddy.
Fam, Noddy's head is not a normal head shape. I don't like that imagery there, but fam, the thing about counting how many of's left of them on one hand.
Bang, 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 like Rocky, slide like hockey, I met man shocky.
That's cool.
Only have one bell in the chamber, made man's head that shit like Noddy.
Still beat like bangles, cold.
At the bridge on a showman angles, catching grab him, swipe his ankles. Posing and out, man, stop two hands on his neck like a mango strangle. Trying to hold back that blood was
shambles.
As I said before, he's yet to miss. He's yet to miss. This guy's too cold, man.
Catching my niggas, they busting them bullets, they coming straight out of that roof. Push bikes and things, we hanging it off for the bed. Hop out and shoot, you know it's a mission. We dodging these piggies, they watching the way that we move. Watch the way that I lick shots. G-wing or that C-wing. Slice it up like it's crisscross. We in the trap with them big rocks. Out of town getting trappy. Call me sauce, so I flip rocks. The Rolly glided on TikTok. Free the guys, they can't stop clocks.
Yeah, my sauce from earlier, like back in the day. No, I really don't like autotune too much, but it's not too heavy. And I can't not react to a Too Smokey song, so I have to let it slide this time.
I wish man tried run up on me like I run up in yards for the grub and peas.
And that's exactly why, for the subs that have been here more recently, how many times have I said, I like when someone's singing the chorus and then rapping the verses? Fam, looks like that's what we're getting here. I'm liking that.
Too much ching ching so bleaky, I was in a D with a whack for me. I mean, man want me dead like 50, but smoke I got it on me. My solicitor is telling me, lay low, the ass would love it, they're here for me.
So you reference 50 Cent and Pop Smoke back to back, two rappers from New York. That's cold, man, I'm rating that. And even on the Got It On Me, he says, many men want me dead, like the 50 Cent song. Very cold reference there. Like, when you tie it all in together, very, very cold.
On me, how many men want me dead like 50? Smoke, I got it on me.
Cold.
My solicitor is telling me, lay low, the ass would love it, they're here for me.
Same bar from Knockdown Ginger, my solicitor's telling me, fam.
Girls get done on the mains, hey baby, don't want none of that fame. Do a job, hey, couple have it, smile on my face like, how was your day? How many times did I change my number? Every time I use me, I got no blade. And more time, my
my girl on me, I'd have to be bad and I hope I babe. Wait, this gonna see my face and every time the Olympic race. And I don't know nothing about running, ask my 10 toes up on the stairs.
The aggression. Only for a large angle. I was just saying when he's like running, like, fam, like, even if you say it normally, like, we get what you're trying to say, running. They're aggressive.
Feds wanna see me caged then. The day they feature up Zen Gang Gang, that's the last of the stress my blade.
Strapped up in a zoo, your homie, it's time to unpack. He up in a zoo. So I be catching my niggas, they busting them bullets, they coming straight out of that roof. Push bikes and things, we hanging it off for the pen. Hop on shoot, you know it's a mission. We dodging these piggies, they watching the way that we move. Watch the way that I lick shots. T-wing or that C-wing.
And this guy on the left, half his face is masked up with the belly and they're still blocking out his eye. Fam, I don't even wanna think about what that guy could have done if they're covering his face that desperately. Deary me.
I sit up like it's crisscross. We in the trap with them big rocks.
That anonymous mask on the left, that look cold.
I'm getting trappy, call me sauce, so I flip rocks. The Rolly glider on TikTok. Free the guys, they can't stop clocks.
Yeah, I rate that, man. I like songs with the singing in the chorus because sometimes I want to sing, but I like rapping more. You get that on the same song, I like that. Cold. Cold, very cold.
Three the guys that can't stop clocks.
Initial thoughts on that one there, fam. That just leaves one question, man. Is T-Smokey the best in drill at the moment? I mean, he's yet to miss. I haven't seen anyone on a run like he's on at the moment, at this current moment in time. People have done it before, but at the moment, this is his time, and I can't lie. I don't want to be jumping at he's the best in drill, whatever. But the question does need to be asked, because that's not even, is that even a drill song? I'm not really too sure, but it might be. And he's shelling it. Like, I'm yet to be disappointed by him. And obviously there's the exclusives as well, but I'm not counting them. He's very, very cold. He's on top right now. I'm rating it very highly. In terms of his performance on this song, I was very happy to find out he had a second verse, because the first one was cold. Second one, was it even colder? I have to go listen to that again, but you guys can tell me in the comments which one you like more. I don't really care. It's the same rapper twice. Very, very cold. And as for the chorus, as I said, I like the singing choruses, because sometimes I just want to start singing like Ariana Grande. That song allows me to do that, so no complaints here. What am I rating that one out of 10? Like an 8.5 out of 10. He's got better songs, but that's a very good song. Like, for his very, very high standards, that's a very good song. Very good song. He's got better songs, but it's still a cold song. So I've been Swatching14. Thank you very much for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you're new. Back again soon.